This piece is entitled Phantom Portal, and it's also made out of the radiation shielding glass. It weighs about 20 pounds and is 18 inches by 8 inches wide. It sits on a quartzite base and is attached to that base. It consists of cut and polished optical glass with dichroic laminated on, and I colored the dichroic glass with a ruby dye, which gives it some very interesting color effects. The large clear planes allow for a tremendous reflection and refraction of the light.